Welcome to this PowerPoint tutorial. In this video, I'll guide you through creating an amazing solar system zoom effect step by step. With just a few simple tricks, you can make your presentations look dynamic and engaging. Let's get started. First, add a new slide and change its background to black. This creates a perfect space-themed effect. Now, add the title text, a journey through the solar system, and a subtitle like Exploring Planets One Zoom at a Time to set the stage for our interactive presentation. Next, duplicate this slide, remove all text, and label it as Mercury. Now, insert an image of Mercury and duplicate this slide again. This time, add some informative text about Mercury, such as its atmosphere, size, and fun facts. Repeat this process for each planet. Add a new section, insert the planet's image, and include relevant information. This step will make our solar system presentation more interactive and informative. To create a smooth zoom effect, we need to use the morph transition. First, apply the morph transition to all slides so that each planet smoothly zooms in and out when selected. This will make the navigation feel seamless. Now, let's move to the main slide where the zoom effect begins. First, insert an image of the sun and arrange it accordingly. Then go to Insert, Zoom, Section Zoom. Select the Mercury section. Enable the Zoom Background option and position it correctly. Repeat this process for every planet section to create a seamless zoom effect. To make the presentation visually appealing, add an arc shape and arrange it as an orbit, showing how each planet moves around the sun. Repeat this for every planet to enhance the presentation's realism. Now, let's see the zoom effect in action. Here, we have a complete view of the solar system with all the planets arranged around the sun. Watch what happens when I click on a planet. It smoothly zooms in, revealing more details. With just one click, we can smoothly zoom back to the main solar system view. This makes navigation simple and enhances the learning experience. To make the morph transition work smoothly, copy all elements and paste them onto the first slide, arranging them properly to ensure seamless movement. Now, add a new slide after the second slide, change its background to black, and copy everything we edited on the first slide for the morph effect. Paste this into the third slide. Move the sun image to the center and add a text box with instructions. As we test the zoom effect, you'll notice that after zooming into a planet, it returns to the main slide. To fix this, we need to turn off the Return to Zoom option for every planet section except the last one. And that's it! You've now learned how to create a professional zoom effect with Morph Transition in PowerPoint. If you found this tutorial helpful, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe for more amazing PowerPoint tricks. Also, let me know in the comments if you'd like a fully animated version of this presentation with planets actually moving around the sun. See you in the next video.